Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this test match between England and India, I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Lats. I've really been looking forward to this one. Well, there's a bit of cloud around, but I'd say we're set for a full day's play, though. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. Welcome to this match between England and India. The opening batsmen are making their way out onto the ground.
So here we go, the first ball.
Waiting. Yep.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Nice shot. Yep.
Oh, super shot.
Wait there. Yeah.
Oh, nicely driven there. Four runs.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
Great shot. Four runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
Yep, yep.
Good effort, four runs.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a 50 partnership. Good job.
For 53.
Great cut, heading for four. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Batsman defending that one. Nice delivery. Good shot.
Yeah, yeah.
Hit the pad, huge appeal. The umpire not interested.
End of the over. And the rain has got really heavy here, and the umpires have ordered the covers on as the players quickly make their way off the field.
Needs to be on target.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Ah, nice shot.
Curran, back into the attack.
Captain is going with the medium pacer.
Thank you.
Well played. What a nice catch.
The player departing the field caught behind for 47. Right-hander is coming into bat at number 3 for India.
Keeping. Takes a superb catch.
And the departing batsman caught behind for a duck. India are now 2 for 19. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 4 for India.
Timed that absolutely perfectly. That's way too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
Yeah.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yeah.
Great shot. 4 runs. That's a good boundary.
Yep.
Keepers!
And that's 50.
Bad ball, but great shot. 4 runs.
Anderson, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four.
Nice shot. Four runs. King saw that one early.
Oh, great shot.
A great shot. End of a good over.
India are now on to 467.
India should be happy with that performance. 167 added in that session.
Oh, nice shot. Precision, just a great shot. Ball. The batsman bamboozled and ended up knocking it back onto his own stumps. Beautifully bowled.
The batsmen making their way back to the pavilion. Bowled for 33. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 5.
Nice shot. Poor line from the bowler and punished for it. Four runs.
Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to you all. That's not the length to bowl, far too short.
Yep, yep.
That's a good boundary.
Ah, what a good shot.
Nice shot, 4 runs.
That is deservedly sent to the boundary. He's just giving away runs bowling like that. Superb shot.
Going with pace now.
The captain is going with the medium pacer.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
The umpire doesn't seem interested.
He signals for the review. No hesitation.
Impact in line. England have made the breakthrough on review.
Dismissed batsman, out LBW for 27. left-hander is coming into bat at number 6 for India.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep. He does.
Needs a direct hit.
The new batsman takes guard. He's off the mark and will now be.
Wait on. Yes.
Ball's end.
Well played. Yeah, good move, I think. The new ball always presents itself with new opportunities. Well, I have a feeling the captain may stick with spin for a bit here, though the quicks will be warming up ready for the new ball.
Yes. Right there. Waiting.
End of the over.
End of the over. India are now 4 for 255.
Solid grab.
So wide there. Doesn't play that one well.
end of a good over.
India are now on 4 for 257.
That's a poor session for India. 2 wickets lost and only putting on 90.